Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Steam tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you where to find your Steam trade URL and what it's for. To do this, I first open Steam, go on my profile name and click on Inventory. Here I click on the button Trade Offers. I search for the tab Who can send me trade offers? And here I find my trade URL. The Steam trade URL is there, so that people I'm not friends with can send me trade offers. This is handy because otherwise I would have to add every trade partner as a friend. But what if someone sends me trade offers that I don't want? Then I can use the Create New URL button and change the previous link. So I click on Create New URL. And as you can see, the URL changed. And with that, we are done. I hope you enjoyed the video and I'll see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye.